How are you doing? Nice to meet you. My name is Felipe. We are here at Praia Grande, São Paulo, Brazil, where the government will retrieve the property, the competence of the property of the nautical area to the state government. It's not more from the union. He pretends to deliver the competence to the state, each state, a jurisdiction to control the area of the sea. Two or one? One or two things? They're going to be vulnerable to attacks. They're going to receive less money because it's not going to the union, it's going to each state. Or they're going to make everyone go away. Each one of these who had the apartment, buildings, houses by the union, if they are granted by the union, they're going to go away and go to search for another area, another place to be. I don't know what is going to happen. You understand? This building is from the union, it's from the country. It's not for the state, each state of federation, you know? Monaco, Sicily, Rome. Everything is going to be each state. São Paulo, Rio de Janeiro. It was from the union, the country who ruined the place. Federal judges, RAS, they control. Now it's going to be PM, the law, né? The state of the law. They're going to judge you if you stay or if you have to leave your house. This is kind of dangerous in Brazil because they're regional, very regional place. Regional people, huh? Regional mind, regional thoughts. They're going to conflict with the people who live by the sea. They don't have the same ideas, same ideals, if you know what I mean. So, it will be the last time we are walking past Dubai in union lands, lands of the country. Now going to be the end of the stage. Don't know what's going to happen, but this government feels very too good of people. I think it was planned. This something they intend and plan to do. The council, the numbers, the money they're going to receive. I live far from the ocean, so it doesn't matter to me. But if I buy a big apartment, $30 million, $6 million, I would prefer the union take care instead of the state. I'm sure if one of the unit taking care, né, of my taxes, everything, my inventory, everything. But even though it's a beautiful day, beautiful women, beautiful ladies, young ladies, né? 18 years old, 19 years old. Today we don't have the 30 age, not much. More young people preferring to go to the beach, then go to other place, bars and stuff. I prefer go to the beach. Ou eat, né, mano? I prefer to eat, mas prefer go to a restaurant, a fast food restaurant. But go to the beach, see the beauties. Beautiful woman, man. Beautiful. Oh, you look assim, don't have any scratch on his body, any mark, even mosquito bites. I think sublime, because I always, you know, have marks, always, legs, always I have a mark. You look at a princess like this, a queen like this, don't have any mark, any kind of disturbance in the skin, right? It's called the mango skin. É pele de manga. Pele de nectarina, tá ligado? Mango skin. Amazing. Amazing, man.
A chuva demora um pouco, mas a logística vai.
This is amazing. Oh, but you. You can look, but you can't stare, you know? Just look, you don't stare. If you stare, it's impolite. Look, but don't stare. You stare, but don't grab a big look. You are union or are you state? What are you? Who you think you're talking to? Pavadinha. Pode ser o Carlito Hotel também. Pode, se tu vier aqui e fizer assim, ó.